Alright, just go. This is our fourth time, y'all. We cut it. Push it. Oh, whoa, whoa, you bend the wood, fool!
Fifth time, let's go. Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. So, today, as you guys can see, I'm in my Toyota Prius. I am towing my trailer with it. So today, as you guys can see in the back, we got the concession window and a concession stand. We are going to be installing that onto the trailer for Puff Mama to be mobile. You guys may or may not know, Mama right now is just it's a pop-up food stand. And we'll see Reckless Auto and Reckless Auto Body. They're next door to each other, and we're going to be installing that. The crazy part is, I'm totally with a freaking Prius. You guys stay tuned, enjoy, let's go. Too sexy for this sir, too sexy for your girl, too sexy for this world, too sexy for this ice, too sexy for that jack, yeah, yeah. And we are back at Reckless Auto. Hey, are you the owner?
Here.
Hello, sir.
Here.
What's that? What's this? Am I working?
Yo, what is this?
Y'all put me to work? Y'all gonna put me to work?
What is it?
Sheesh! What we got? Concession window for what? Damn! I took some of the stuff out, but here's the window. Concession stand, and we will have to cut these two beams off. So the window's gonna go here, which is gonna be on the outside. Right there on the bottom, that's where the concession stand will be, and it's gonna fold out. So yes, daddy. It's Victor, he's the owner of the shop. Oh, as you guys know. Anyways, as that's you guys see, hey, Reckless Auto Body. No. All y'all look the same, and y'all always say that we look the same.
Gay!
All right. Oh, I see you guys marked here and here, and marked down here. You're just marking for fun or what?
Yeah.
I fucking knew it. Oh, you got a little close. Right to right here. I guess they always say measure it once, cut it four times. Right. Oh, you got it. Look at that. Whoa, look at that. That's pretty good, right? So you're saying you want this, drill a hole in here, and use this because it's in frame?
Yeah.
God, you're so smart. Makes me wanna. Oh, yeah.
What the heck is going on?
So as you guys know, they're measuring it once, but later on we're gonna cut it like 15 times.
So I see you the measure right here, okay? No. Dr. Roger looking. I do the checking. You good? So the window go up here, up there, cut here. Oh fuck, that's the ceiling.
No paparazzis. No paparazzis.
B-roll, saw. Let's go. Come on, man. I need this ass.
So cut the wire.
Whoa! No! No! Oh, no, sir. Wait, it doesn't even work. It has to connect to the car.
Sir?
Yeah.
That's it, boys. Ain't no going back.
Oh, I thought it was this.
Speaking
of me. Oh, it looked like
short trailer.
Oh, you okay? You alright? You good?
I thought it was short enough.
So, this trailer inside is like 6 foot. Here is like 5'2".
Mentioned us in their story again.
Woo! I did?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, dude, before you cut.
Safety is number one priority at our shop.
Safety.
You don't use glasses.
You got your glasses. You need glasses. Yes, everybody. You got a pair? You got a pair? I got a pair. And I got a pair.
Pair.
All right. I'm on. You on? You got it? Good.
What?
Alright.
Yeah, you got it?
Huh?
You gotta put on your glasses, bro.
Yeah, let me pretend I'm doing something.
No! What are you doing, fool? Not here. Over here.
Where?
I don't know. Watch out.
Let daddy do it. I got a 10-piece nugget. Go. Open for business, mother.
What did he say?
Good B-roll, bro. Good B-roll. He's smart. Press it down and it's gonna be going over the tape, and you take the tape out and it's just gonna be that much cleaner, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, bitch, let's go. This is our fourth time, y'all. We cut it. It was too short, cut it too long. Shit. Push it. Oh, whoa, whoa, you bend the wood, fool! You're bending it!
Alright, it doesn't need to come out. Fifth time, let's go.
Fucking. Hell yeah, look at us. Look at us, bro!
Five times, y'all, five times. Hardest worker out there.
Woo! Final product! Cheers! So we put this bar here to reinforce the window. Before it was really floppy. Now it's not. And then look, guys. Cheers! We got it on! Damn. All right. Tacos! Burritos! Just kidding. Puff Mama. Y'all stay tuned. This is gonna be mobile. Gonna slam this thing. And this thing is gonna be towing this thing. So, you guys, cannot wait.
And guys, I just want to give a special shout out to Reckless Auto Body. Guys, I couldn't done it without them. You know, they measured once and cut, I don't know how many times, just kidding. And the owner's over there, he hates being on camera. And Chupapi Mignano's here. So thanks guys, shoot, we got it done. We, as not me, it's them. So. It's them, not me. I didn't do shit. Anyways, if you guys like this kind of content, let me know. Like and subscribe. But as you guys know, the grind don't stop. Yeah.